Hey.
Oh my God, you scared me.
You're the one snooping around my place.
Okay, some military guys just showed up. They took the agents from the platform away.
You didn't talk to them, did you?
No, I asked them what they were doing and I came straight here.
No, you shouldn't have done that.
I wasn't fallout. I needed to warn you.
Look, you need to leave.
No, listen to me. Look, I lost my phone on the platform. What if the Mirfield people have it and they know about you?
This is why you have to stop all contact with me.
What about my mom?
I know what it's like to lose someone you love, but you need to move on.
You can't tell me to just move on.
Well, so what? You'll solve your mother's murder, exact justice? Trust me, it does not end well.
Well, I'm gonna take my chances.
You don't get it, do you?
No, I do. You can't tell me everything, and that's fine. I don't need all the answers. But last night, that was the first time since my mom died that I haven't felt crazy.
You are crazy! Showing up here alone! I could kill you in less than a second! Now go! Go!